We'd have woken up Christmas morning and come running down the stairs. We would have spent all day playing with our new toys. Having intergalactic fights with our lightsabers.
Santa Claus is coming.
And then we'd watch all the Christmas movies.
He's making a list and checking it twice.
Scoffing our faces, snuggled up on the sofa. Laughing every second. Oh, brilliant. Two kids, brother and sister, having the best Christmas.
Wait, there's one thing missing.
What's that?
Snow.
Okay. Well, then we look out that window, and there are these massive, big flakes of snow falling down.
Yeah, and they're glistening in the streetlight, but there's no one else around.
So we grab our coats and we head outside.
And after the first footprints.
Then while you're taking in the scenery, like my airy fairy sister, I've already made a massive snowball and bam. And then when I finished annihilating you with my skills.
We build a snowman.
I'm your brother and I love you as a brother. And you have to love me back as my sister. I promise I will never leave you. I just want to help you. Do you see that you need to go back to hospital and get better again? Let me look after you, sis. Too.
She's gonna be okay, isn't she?
Got a present for her when she wakes up. And presents for baby Myra's first Christmas. Dad's gonna be wondering why I ain't find him. I'll have to go in and surprise him.
You promised you wouldn't leave me.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Merry Christmas!
Hey, look. It's your perfect Christmas.
It's not going to be our perfect Christmas, is it? Because you're going to leave me again.
No, Sienna, what are you doing? Sienna, go! Sienna! Sienna! Sienna!